ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ नाउ विथ द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस. क्लियर? 7-8 एमसीक्यूज एंड द हॉट्स वन. सो 7-8 आई एम शोइंग यू ओवर हियर बिकॉज इट इज देयर. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द टाइम. अर्लियर यू हैव फाउंड आउट द प्रिंसिपल रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट. नाउ इट इज टाइम एंड एमसीक्यूज आर हियर. इट इज मिक्सड अप वेयर एवर रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट सम हुआ प्रिंसिपल सम हुआ टाइम. And the hot one I will show you. Clear? This is the last video of your half yearly quotes. Got it? So now see here. Here it is given rupees 8000 becomes rupees 9261 on a certain interval of time at the rate of 5% per annum compound interest. Find the time. Now by seeing the question you have to understand which one principal, which one amount. So students, tell me, rupees 8000 became rupees 9261. That means it is the original sum of money, that means principal, and it is the amount, that means final sum of money. Yes or no? After considering the interest. So this is the principal, this is the amount, and rate of interest is given to you. You have to find out the time. So it is written over here. Write the formulas, place the values. So this time calculation, again in the rate of interest I show you how to calculate. Now in time also you see, after this line when you have written this line, third line, this 8000 you can bring down. Clear? So this side will be 1 plus 1 by 20 to the power n. Now n is the time, means number of years. You have to find out n. So what you will do, in the left hand side also you have to make the same base. That means in the right hand side the base is what? 21 by 20. So in the left hand side also you have to make the same base with power. So whatever will be the power in the left hand side also, that power will be equal to this n. That means, but one thing, base you have to make same. Now 9261 and 8000 with 21 by 20, with this base you have to form this side also. So here we see 21, I have multiplied. If I multiply 21 three times, I am getting 9261. Clear or not? That means 21 cube is 9261 and 8000 means 20 cube. This is easy, you know how to find out. That means now both side the base are same. 21 by 20, 21 by 20. So according to the exponent formula, if the bases are same, powers are equal. Clear or not? That means as the bases are same, so n will be now what? 3. So that means time is 3 years. Got it? In this way, we can find out the time. We can, so with the make, by making the base, what? Same. Clear students? Have you understood? Now, question number 8 is given. Determine the rate of interest at which a sum of money will become 216 by 125 times the original amount in 1.5 years if the interest is compounded half yearly. Clear? Now see the question. Determine the rate of interest at which a sum of money will become this times the original amount. Original amount means what? Principal. Then this sum of money will be what? It is the amount. That means amount will be 216 by 125 times of P, original amount, and time is given 1.5 years. So see here, let principal is P because P is not given to you. Clear? So let principal be P. So according to question, what will be the amount? This times of P. Clear? And time is given 1.5 year, 3 by 2 years. So as it is half yearly, so you have to apply the half yearly formula. clear 200 and twice n. So place the values, both side pp you can cancel. Clear or not? These things all you know or not? How we can cancel the same alphabet or same digit from both sides? So you can cancel this one. So after getting cancellation, again in which way you have to find out the rate of interest, earlier I have showed you that way you will make, because both side you have to make the same power. Then so if powers will be same, then both the bases you can write in equal, as equal. Clear or not? So here you can see 216 means 6 cube is 216. See, here I have done here. So I told you students, sum, squares, cube, you have to means memorize. Clear? Like 6 cube is 216, 5 cube is 125. Clear? So after making both side power same, that means 6 by 5 is equal to this one, 1 plus r by 200. So power will be cancelled. So from there you can get R is equal to what? 40% per annum. Understood? That means according to question, what is the rate of interest now here? It is 40% per annum. So clear? How will you solve this type of sums? So whatever the word problems in compound interest you will get, you have to read the question, because sometimes amount and principal will not be clear to you. So by reading the question, you have to understand what will be, which one will be the principal and which one will be the amount. Clear students? Have you understood? Now MCQs you will be able to do by yourself, because already you have done on the basis of same. That sums only, clear? Only the digits are changed. Now horse one I am showing here, it is given Krishna purchased an old scooter for rupees 8000. If it cost after 2 years is rupees 6480, what is the rate of depreciation? That means rate percent has decreased. Now you see, Krishna purchased an old scooter for rupees 8000. So it is the principal, which is the original sum of money, that means by 8000 he has purchased the scooter. Clear or not? Now after 2 years its cost has decreased, rupees 6480. I told you, know earlier for car or something, that means by which amount you will purchase a car or like this scooter, after running for some years if you want to sell it, you will not get the actual money. You will get the less amount of money compared to that actual money by which you have purchased. Clear or not? Same thing has happened over here also. So automatically its rate of depreciation means rate has decreased. So now you have to find out what is its rate percent of depreciation. So now see here, principal is 8000, amount is this, time is 2 years. So as it is depreciation, so here will be minus. Clear or not? It will be minus. So now then same way you place the value, do the calculations. Clear? Got it? You have to find out the rate of interest, make the power same. Here 324 by 400. So 18 square is 324 and 20 square is 400. So I have made both side power same. Then I have removed the power. Powers, then left hand side is equal to right hand side. After that you will solve, you will calculation, you will do in this way, then R you will get 10%. That means your rate of depreciation is what? 10%. Clear? Have you understood? Check the calculations. I think for class 8 student calculation should not be any problem, but you have to be very careful while doing this calculation. This is the very simple calculations all are there, cross multiplication, changing the side, that means transposition, cancelling minus from both side, both side minus sign, you can cancel it. Clear or not? So these are the sums. Now these MCQs and the chapter assessment, page number 144, question number 1 to 10, these are the homeworks. Clear? After completing all the textual sums exercise wise, you will complete these homeworks in your homework copy. Got it? Now in the next class, arithmetic course will start. So after completing the arithmetic course, when there will be more time, means like more 3 or 4 days you will get, then we will do the combined revision. Clear or not? As a assignment. Like PT1, both the chapters mixed up revision you will get, or half yearly both the chapters mixed up you will get, or PT1 and half yearly together you will get the combined revision work. Clear? Have you understood? As a assignments, as a worksheet. Clear, students? So I think this compound interest chapter, I think you have understood. I have tried my level best. Now it's your turn. Observe the videos repeatedly. Go through the formulas. So I think there will be no problem for you. Read the questions repeatedly, then only you will be able to understand. Clear? But you have to practice a lot. Every day you will practice maths. Clear, students? Thank you.